Oh, this maple syrup. I love it. So how much is maple syrup here?
Doing this afternoon. Good. Welcome to Lake Louise.
All right.
Thank you. This is the time of day we tend to get this phenomenon of 60 over now. Just gotta make sure you're here. Welcome to Lake Minnewanka. My name is Captain Jordan. I'll be your guide for the next hour. And at the helm here, we have Captain Melissa.
Hello.
Hello.
And you may have noticed that, I mean, we've been married together today. We're Team Cripple. See, she had an interest in talking. And, you know, they say you're never supposed to see the man in the face with the most dressed. And then, now, she felt like it. She fell off the phone. And I got into a car accident on the same day.
Really?
Yes. So, because of that, we can talk about safety. So, in all of your seats, we have these life jackets here. If you'd like to reach down, so you can drive. I was the last person driving. They are dry. These go on very simply. Your head goes through the hole either way. It doesn't matter if they are reversed. Once kids on board, I do have children's life jackets located in here. Now if we need to leave for any reason on one of our emergency units. First, the most obvious, the one we all get.
Yeah.
You know, average day again, AMSI, and check out the scope for annual C1 working with.
Take a look at that.